Okay, bye. Okay.
I'll reveal your truth.
All right, let's take out this guy real quick.
I don't see a weak spot.
Since if it's strong against fire, maybe curse? You know what? Let's actually try using our gun against it. There it is.
It's almost scary how good I am.
And get messed up. It looks like all like the ones with wings are weak against piercing, except for the angel dudes.
Game over.
Mission accomplished. Hell yeah.
Alright. Piece of game.
Oh
yeah, it's freaking got a lock on it, don't it? Oh, okay. Come on, dude. Why does he get to go first? That made no sense. At least she was guarding. Alright. You're done. Woo! Oh, come on, dude. I did not mean to do that. Really? Why? What? What? That is annoying. There we go. Yeah, pass it to him. And then we'll go down with him. Get worked up. Alrighty. Good deal. Quark bark, huh?
Okay.
Is he like
come on, let's go.
On the other side or something? That's not it. So one around the tower and one that's high ranking. So would it be outside, unfortunately? I guess so. Guess it would be, wouldn't it? Outside again, I guess. And we can go freaking fight all of them. I really don't like doing that, but I mean, if it means freaking finding out who has the freaking key, I guess we don't really have much of a choice, do we? Alrighty. Oh boy, I'm not looking forward to this. God damn it, dude. Freaking annoying piece of trash. Leave me alone. Freaking annoying pieces of trash. I hate them. Absolutely freaking hate them.
All right.
Alright.
Show me your true form.
Let's try freaking doing this, dude. And get them worked up. Get them worked up. Freaking Morgana. Woo! Oh, talking to me, huh? Nice. Very. Cool. I actually got a freaking persona for doing that.
Your power's incredible, Joker!
Alrighty. So, let's, just checking back at the time. It's currently 2:10 a.m. on a Sunday. Freaking Sunday, dude.
Reveal your true form.
All right, let's take out him. Yeah, they're just sucking away.
Let's go.
They're sucking away my SP, dude. Like so bad. They're sucking away my SP.
Looking cool, Joker.
Slowly but surely.
Okay.
Come on, dude. Really? Really? Let's see if I can get him from right here.
It's close enough to strike.
Show me your true
get
form.
Ah.
Now's our chance to strike. Go. It's almost scary how good I am.
Let's go. Ravage that.
Get worked up. Get worked up.
Looking cool, Joker.
And get messed up. Get done.
Only one more. Let's go.
Alrighty. Sweet.
A spectacular victory.
It'd be awesome if you gave me that key right now, man. It'd be amazing.
Okay. Easy win. They were nothing.
Okay. So obviously not out here, so it has to be inside, right? Alrighty. Let's go ahead up. Jump, 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 jump. Jump. Climb, climb, go up the stairs. Alright. We should be right there very soon. We got like legit, like this game is giving me like no SP items, you know? No SP recovery items. This is like, you want energy, son? You want freaking energy? Screw you. You think you're getting this energy, you wrong, man. You freaking wrong. It's like, thanks, man. Just what I wanted. Okay, turn the other way, man.
Show me your true form.
Get worked up. Why, dude? Why does it always have to be that freaking piece of trash? Same combo every single time. Like, seriously. It's that same combo every freaking time. Just sucking away my SP, man.
Maybe not.
Sucking away my SP like it's nothing.
Looking cool, Joker.
Nah, man, we're freaking killing you. Get rid of that. Jesus Christ. Morgana kinda got messed up. Stop, you asshole. Why does he get like every other turn all of a sudden?
Only one more.
Get the hell out of here.
A spectacular victory.
Okay. Freaking annoying, dude. Alrighty.
Alright.
Okay, we're done. Let's go. Show me your true form.
Get worked up. Please don't be the same freaking. Okay, good.
Now's our chance to stretch. Go.
And get worked up. Every rose has thorns. Is that what she said?
Okay.
I couldn't tell.
They were too weak to bother with. Oh.
Let's do it.
All right. Let me save real quick. Then let's go back out and see if I can. See if I can do it at all. Like, cause, dude. This sucks right now.
You have to find the key. You find the key, man.
It's like freaking A. I don't want. Oh. Found it. Yep, that's definitely the freaking key bearer.
Show me your
Has to
form.
Be. Has to be, dude. Oh my good lord. Oh, we found his weak point. Work him out.
Okay, guys. Let's do it.
Double fangs. Ouch. Just kill him. Okay, so we're gonna quickly use some of our items. Our healing items.
Alright.
Yep, we got it.
Yeah.
Oh, I just figured it out. This must be how we stop those suds. Oh yeah, now that I think about it, the statue didn't have eyes. How much grosser could he get? So this is gonna stop those things, huh? Well, we'll need one more. Another guard captain probably has it. Let's try checking the other floors. Why?
That was
Why?
A tough roll, huh? But not
Why?
For me.
Why? Why does that have to be two? Like, seriously? There just has to be freaking two? There can't be, like, one freaking dude who has, like, the thing that we need? Absolutely ridiculous, dude.
Show me your true form.
Please. Of course it is that freaking same ass. I am so sick and tired of seeing the same freaking enemy again and again and again. Like seriously, so freaking tired of it, dude.
Joker took one out. All right. And as I look through the horizon, two folks.
Persona.
Let's do
go
this.
Down.
Ooh, looking cool, Joker.
She worked up.
Persona.
Stop attacking on, you freaking pieces of trash. Dude, they are seriously just going straight for on all the freaking time. It's annoying. Really? Freaking asshole. Stop. Stop.
Persona!
Get worked up. Dude, really? Freaking A. That was annoying.
Yeah! Victory!
That was really annoying. Maybe I need to get, like, Soma somewhere else. Is that the case? Because, like... Definitely not freaking getting it by going through dungeons. You know, besides the fact that all the other games, like, every single chest that you opened, basically, had...
Real?
Crap, look at that. Look, they all look like high ranking soldiers. Are we gonna have to beat all of them? That would work, but there are actually only one guard Joker. Captain among all of them. Can you tell? Do you have any way to tell them apart? If you. I think you, of all people, would have the skills to figure out which one's the real one. What you wanna bet? It's that one. Yep. We have to use the freaking third eye. We're not gonna fight them yet, though. We are freaking done. We are done. Right now, because I am not freaking gonna I'm not gonna sit here for one more freaking minute getting our asses whooped, okay? Found a safe room.
Nice!
Yeah, I know. So this time, I'm gonna go look around.
You're back.
And see if I can find any. Is this pompous male? I apologize if I. Yeah, we already did this. TV's on though. Yeah. I already talked to that dude before. All right, guys, we're kind of biting the bullet right now. To be honest, we're kind of biting the bullet a little bit. I got a chance to talk to a girl the other day. We had an amazing conversation after I brought up some of the stuff I read about. We're going to go out somewhere together soon. Well, don't get ahead of yourself because it happened to go well. Look, knowledge isn't enough. You need proficiency to adapt on the fly. You also need kindness to be accepting and guts to be honest and direct, plus charm to draw people to you. The quality of your character says a lot about you, so it's important to better yourself every day. Really? But it takes so much work. But I'll do it if it means I'll get a girlfriend. I guess I'll start by showering every day. I hear girls prefer a dude who's hygienic. Come in handy throughout the game, be sure not to neglect them. You can train those stats through various activities in the city, reading books and more. Look around and see what you can find.
Hey!
This applies to you too. Of course.
Yeah.
You get it. That's a good attitude to have.
I just remembered.
Oh geez, here we go. There's been a lot of dire news lately with the train accident and the volleyball team incident. People are theorizing that it's these sudden psychotic breakdowns, but the cause is still unknown. Well, unexplained occurrences like these are commonplace in the world of math.
You.
For instance, Kanesane, please take a look at this. Oh god. Geometry. How many colors does it take to paint every region without any two adjacent ones being the same color? Oh, shit. Okay, let's have a good long look at this real quick. Okay. It'd be four, right? Let's see here. So one, two. I'm looking at every single one. So one, two. One, two, three, four. Ooh, no. It'd be eight. Right? How many colors does it take to paint every region without two adjacent ones being the same color? Let's take a look. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four. Whoa. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, one, two, three. One, two, three. So, one, two, like, then you have the one in the middle, so, like, one, two, three. So, it's one, two, three, four. So, it'd have to be eight, right? Oh, please. Please tell me that this is correct.
That's incorrect.
I'm going to have a freaking aneurysm right now. This is such bullcrap. I was gonna say four. Guess what? No, really, guess, Usami, guess. Can you guess what I'm gonna do? Can you guess what I'm gonna do? Because screw you. How about this? Screw you. Seriously, screw you. That question was bullcrap. I didn't know. Like, do you understand what I mean when I said, like, eight? Because I thought she meant, like, that all the colors, like, all the things had to be colored. But no, you just color some of them. You don't color all of them. What bullcrap is that? You know? Freaking do it again. Bullcrap, dude.
Nice.
Just utter bullcrap was what that was. I'm freaking doing it again. Cause screw you. Yeah.
Hey.
Alright, get me out of here. Go sleep. Freaking A. Okay. Okay. We're gonna do it this time. We're gonna freaking do it this time.
This is it.
Correct.
Thank you. I suppose the four column theorem is common sense. As you can see, any flat image, a map of the world, or anything can be painted using only four colors. Many people realize this principle based on experience since ancient times. However, it's difficult to prove and it was an unsolved problem for a long time. Yeah, I got it right. Kanesane seems kind of smart, doesn't he?
Nice going!
Alright, he must be really smart to answer that question like that. Knowledge.
Alright.
Sweet. I hope the psychotic breakdowns don't end up as another unsolved mystery. My heart hurts just thinking about the economic losses this string of incidents has caused. The world's full of dangers, huh? I guess even the world outside school is no good either. I guess so, ma'am. I guess so. Alright. So let's get out of here. And let's go see if we can find any, like, just go around to the markets and stuff and see if, like, maybe the subway station, or, like, the underground mall, I mean. See if they have anything that might be useful to us, because, yeah, it's gonna get freaking annoying if, like, throughout the whole freaking game, like, we just are very low on Alright, it's gonna be very annoying if we're just very low on, like, everything all at once, you know what I mean? It's gonna be just annoying that, you know, we're gonna be low on SP all the time. Like, we need to fix that. So let's go see if we can find a place that will sell us, Okay, let's actually see here. Wanna buy a drink or something? HP, HP, HP. I don't want that. I want SP. SP. Like, do you guys not understand the freaking concept of SP in this game? And how it needs to be freaking fixed? So difficult to freaking find SP for some reason. But I guess we could go to that one lady and see if she has any SP items on her. For right now, let's look around. Bookstore. Scarlet, that's not the place we want to go. Beef Bowl Shop. Now let's shop at the convenience store. See if there's anything in here. Okay, so what are you gonna do? Let's do some shopping. Still nothing with SP. What? Am I doing something wrong? Yeah, let's leave. This is bullcrap. Why is there nothing with SP in it? Like, there's zero items with SP. Maybe in the drugstore. Let's go check out the drugstore real quick. Please. Please.
Take your time.
HP, HP, HP. Sleep. Dude, there's no SP. Why? Why is there no SP items? Why is there no freaking snuff souls? Like, this makes no sense. Okay, hold on. Let's quickly go over here. And, go buy these, go look at the new, like, models of guns that we got here. Okay. So we got some melee weapons that we can buy.
Alright, which one?
Hell Slugger, Mace, Morgana, a Falchion, huh?
Alright, which one? Alright. Sounds good.
Let's see. Burn Tech. Okay, let's not buy anything from there for now. Well, we definitely will later, but for now, let's just focus on getting that SP, because we need it so bad. It's not even funny. Like, we need it so freaking bad. So let's go back. Let's see if she has any freaking... Let's see if Takumi has any freaking... Please. Like, I'm legit begging the game at this point to please have some freaking SP items. Like, all I'm asking for is SP, dude. That is literally... The only thing I'm asking for is some SP. But it doesn't want to give it to me. It doesn't want to give it up. Which is freaking bullcrap. Why is there like no SP items? What happened to all the SP? Like, legit. I want to know, because apparently, like, there's like zero SP items in this freaking game. Like, this game doesn't believe in SP when it's the one thing that helps me out all the freaking time. Just like, come on. Alright, let's go into the drugstore, see if she has any SP items, please. I need it. I need it right now. Oh god, I need a nap. I wanna buy something.
Please head to the exam room.
Well, what do you want?
What do you want?
Why are there no SP items? Seriously. Like, why? What is the purpose? Why does this game just go, oh, you want some SP, huh? Fuck you. Like, seriously. That is exactly what it feels like right now. Like, they do not want to give me any SP right now. It is unfreaking bearable. Yeah, let's meet up. Fuck it. I'll just have to freaking. Oh my god.
Everyone's here.
This is awful. Okay, I don't need to know that, Ryuji. First of all, second of all, this is just awful. Like, why? Someone give me a reason as to why I'm not finding any SP items.
Come on, Joker.
Like, legit. Why am I not finding any SP items? This is absolutely ridiculous.
We've arrived. So what do we do now?
Alright, let's go. Okay. We need the right one. What the... no? Where's all my freaking captains at? Come on, dude. Hey, there we go. Freaking A. Stupid camera angle wouldn't let me see. Dude, like legit, where is my freaking gold? Where's all my goldies? Dude, where is all my goldies? Oh, is he the one that has it? Wait, what? That makes no sense. So I guess we go to this dude. I guess we just basically skipped over that part. I mean, I'm not complaining, but like, I guess we did. Oh well. All right, come here.
I'll reveal your true form.
All right, sweet. Oh, we know what this guy's weak against. He's weak against lightning, I think. Well, we'll still hit him with a few good ones. Ooh, critical. That's what I'm talking about. Let's hit it. Let's hit it from the back. And Zio. Done, son. You're done. Yeah. That's all she wrote. Randy Bright Eye.
Okay.
Yeah. Hey, that shadow had something. What the hell is this? An eye? I figured it out. How much grosser could he get? This is gonna stop those things, huh? Well, we need one more. Okay. I must have not saved. Oops. Oh well. That's okay.
For real?
Joker.
Yeah, I know how to tear them apart. It's that dude right there.
I can feel it. Focus.
So the question is, how do we get to him? There has to be some way to get to him. Get him! Ooh. Okay. We managed to do it. And then you Zeo against him. And then we freaking whoop his ass. Ow. That's such a bullshit move, like, seriously. I hate how he's like, oh yeah, I can attack all I want, man. I can attack whenever. You know? When it's such freaking bullcrap, doesn't even make any sense. And get messed up. So done with you. So done.
Alright.
Can we learn a new skill, huh? Patcha. Nice. That's what I'm talking about.
Okay.
Alright.
Damn. I took a beating.
Okay, so let's go to Dio real quick. Heal everyone up. Okay. Now let's go put the eyes in that statue. Wait, actually, let's go save before we do that. It's probably a better idea to go save before we, go jumping into anything. Alrighty. So let's go save. And then we'll go up and put those eyes in that statue.
I should write something.
Yes, you should, Myoko. Yes, you should. Alright.
Ready?
Yep, let's go. Alright. Yeah! I freaking love that. That's awesome. Alrighty. Alright.
We've got our sights set on them. The timing's up to you.
The hell?
Reveal your true
form. Get worked up. TNA? Nah, it's all about the legs. What?
Alright, the first move is ours.
So, he is weak against Augie. So, you should be able to take advantage of that easily and then take him out easily. Not even a problem. Not even a problem. Ooh! Every rose has thorns. Damn right. Level 10. Hell yeah. Reach that level 10, man. Reach that level 10. Right. Good deal.
Piece of cake.
Alrighty. So now let's go and put this eye right in there. These eyes, I mean.
Well then.
Yeah, both eyes. Try putting them in, Joker. Use the eyes. Is that stopping him?
let's go.
All right, we can get across. Nice. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I see chest. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Show me your true form.
Give me that treasure chest you're freaking guarding. Now it's gonna be sucking down on's freaking SP. Let's get him worked up, and then let's get him. Boom! Get worked up. Nice.
Okay.
Good work. Keep it up.
Revival bead. That's gonna be helpful. Silver cutlery. I do need to go to like a shop and just sell all of this. Alrighty. Okay, it's kind of making me uncomfortable with how, like, little in the way of, like, guys there are.
Hmm?
Huh? You are gravely mistaken if you think stairs will appear for you whenever you'd like. Dude, is it gonna be another freaking... Of course. So this guy's stopping them. Really, dude? Really?